England made a gallant effort to finish the first test match against South Africa by declaring it 384 for 7. The visitors followed on with 220 in the first innings and 17 for 1 in the second, but the rain intervened and called it a draw. These three South Africans travelled 6,000 miles for the match, but they'd have done better to stay at home and just have a cold shower.